So we can take it really slow as we've got time.
Okay, and then my
I'll let you know exactly what I'll reach for.
Go ahead, Adam. You're bouncing like a spring after them.
Don't fall off the podium.
Yeah, I do that a lot, actually.
Don't scare us.
Yes. So once again, this is Beethoven. This is not Shostakovich. This is not Prokofiev. This is not. So gut strings, smaller orchestra. You're not going to want to give this type of sound. You're going to want a sound that's going to get that the string to resonate a little bit, and the orchestra will be smaller. So you have to think of the gestures change depending on the type of sound for the composer.
Okay. No, that's not correct. Get up. I'm not wrong.
But
right?
Shima doesn't have
an attitude. But it's not a piano.
Yeah, it's hard for the pianist to do that. Oh,
it's
just
play it on the and one. Yeah. Okay.
Or maybe just play da da da. Let them play the chord.
Yeah, we can play the chord.
Okay. Now that I know.
Stay ducting is collapsed. It's very, very subtle, but I want you to see it before, you know, we're done with the next few days, you can really solve that. So it means the energy is coming through you in the wrong way. The energy is in you and trapped in you. And if you can open this up, then the energy will go out to them and you'll get less in your own way. Okay? It's very, very, very subtle, but it's gonna be a major shift for you. Okay?
Sure.
Yeah. So just try to not do stuff with your body and try to keep it all in your hands. It's gonna feel like you're not doing much. Less is more.
Yeah.
choppy, because you are trying to play their notes for them. You are trying to do way too much. So I want you to go into the middle section of the development system where you were, and I want you to see if you can start. So once again, it's the analogy of the jockey on the thoroughbred. I give one kick, and I hold the reins, and I guide. You're kicking every single stride of the horse, okay? And the horse, then it feels like you're shouting at me all the time, right? You felt like you're being shouted at, and after a while, we have to just tune you out. Okay, so all that wonderful studying work you're doing is actually not helping. Okay, so pick a place to start and see if you can mark the important moments. But you're trying to play all of the four sonatas with them, which makes everything late and makes everything not together.
Okay, well let's do C then, because that's where I shout the most.
Okay,
take a second ending to go forward then.
Second ending.
Second ending. And think in 8-bar phrases. So I go. It's a dance, right?
We'll play lighter and better.
Yeah, because if I go, I'm fighting you the whole time. So 8-bar phrases, I only have to do big on, and then I ride, and I just enjoy the ride, and I listen, and I listen, and listen, and I adjust, and I'm part of it, okay? Try to.
Seat, please, second time.
Thank you. go right before this crescendo starts. So you're conducting literally like this.
This will be a measure 161 of the second ending.
Okay. So just the tip, it comes up from the wrist and the tip goes down, and you're gonna be about not more than 4 inches tall. And see what the sound changes. Okay, go there.
Second. It's right on the second ending, 161.
You think you're small, but you're this big. And it's like a rubber band. Okay. Yeah, you have to find that stroke, because when you get that stroke, you get the sound you want. By just bringing them in here, and also you can hear what you think is small is it's actually still not really small. When you see the video, you'll see that your small is still about this large, and so you still have more small to go.
So pick a spot. This is, yeah, this is the hardest spot. You've got to know the cues all the way through here. What's the menu number? Yeah, but for the orchestra, for the people studying this at 340, what is it, 349, all the way through here, you've got to know the cues, because people tend to get lost with the counting and it tends to fall apart. And you don't have to like cue them like this, but you just acknowledge so that they're going, okay, yes, I am in the right place, yes, I am in the right place.
1 minute.
Okay, so do this spot, and less is more. Just stay out of their way, but make sure everybody's on. You don't want to do anything to bump this in here. Just make sure everybody's playing the position. Go ahead.
So this is measured 349.
Okay.
Right on I.
I have a different one.
349 is kind of weird. Yeah.
Is it? Diggity.
No, yeah. No, that.
361. Sorry, that section was on for a long time.
How about where the two grandpas are? Go from there.
Do an audio.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
What edition do you have, Adam?
Gilbert.
Okay. So we might have to check your measure numbers. I is here. Do you have an I?
Yes.
Is that the right thing?
You have an I 4 measures after the last grandpa.
Yeah.
Let's
go with I.
I works.
Yep.
So are we 4 measures after the last grandpa?
Yeah.
Thank you. All right.
Yes, thank you.
Like 20 seconds.